NYU prepared me to really kind of expand my horizons. You know, I always saw NYU as this dynamic place that's always changing, always adding something new and different, just like Manhattan. And I definitely have thought about the world in a much bigger way being at NYU. I've come in contact with just so many different kinds of people. I think the common thread for, you know, NYU students or alumni is that we're very unique individuals, and that's what makes NYU what it is. NYU is really for that, you know, independent thinker, someone who's curious about the world, about, you know, whatever course of study that they're looking to endeavor upon. So it's a great place. The academic life is great, and then when you're alumni, it gets even better. So when I applied to NYU back in 2000, NYU was the IT school. The reputation at NYU continues, I think, every year to, you know, become better and better. And I think that has a lot to do with the alumni that are graduating and becoming more and more successful and making it a place for high school students to want to come.